that tape on there, okay? So, here we go. You ready? Okay, let's try that little part once more for the video, okay? That was great. Okay, here we go. Just one note. After that, let's try D, three, D, two, three, four. So you're going to work on that and really pressing down. And you know what you did really well, Truett? Like you were pressing that A really close to the fret. Look what happens if we get back far from the fret. See how it buzzes? Okay, excellent job.